Hi everyone, I'm Maddie, a clinical application specialist with GE Healthcare's Women's Health Ultrasound team. And I'm really excited to walk you through one of our most powerful AI tools, SonoLystlive. This tool is designed to support you by making your workflow smoother, more efficient, and more consistent. And the best part? It's totally customizable to fit your comfort level and scanning style. Today, I'm going to show you the three ways you can use SonoLystlive: background assistance, manual assistance, and auto capture assistance. SonoLystlive can be set to auto start when you begin a second trimester exam, or you can start it manually using the bottom left trackball key. That same key also lets you pause the AI at any time, which is super helpful if you're scanning something outside the configured views. You'll also notice on the left side of the touch panel, you can easily switch between assistance levels during your scan. Let's start with background assistance. Think of this as your silent scan partner, which doesn't change your workflow at all. As I scan and take images, the AI is quietly working in the background, recognizing views, checking them off the checklist, and capturing images silently into what we call the Quiet Capture Library. Think of it like scan insurance. If I miss a view during the exam, I can check the Quiet Capture Library at the end. Just press End Exam, and you'll see any silently captured images marked with an X on your checklist summary. If I want to keep one, I just tap it and press Accept. Anything I don't accept gets deleted when I finish the exam. It's a great way to dip your toes into AI support without changing how you scan. Next up is manual assistance. This is perfect if you want to stay in control of when images are captured, but still want AI to help with annotating, measuring, and reducing keystrokes. Here's how it works. Scan and freeze when you're ready. Then press Accept using the top right trackball key or a configured P key. The system will annotate, store, and send the image based on your setup. If a measurement is tied to that view, it'll prompt you to measure and automatically select the correct one. Once you set the calipers, the image is stored. And yes, the Quiet Capture Library is still active here too. Now for the most automated option, Auto Capture Assistance. This is where AI really shines. As I scan, the system automatically captures, annotates, and checks off views in real time. If a measurement is needed, it prompts me right away. Each image is graded. Green meets all standard clinical image criteria for that view, and yellow meets most of the criteria. Both provide diagnostic quality images. You can choose to capture just green images, or both green and yellow. It's totally up to you. And whether you want to accept or discard images as they're captured, or wait until the end of the exam, you're in control. This method saves time, reduces repetitive tasks, and helps ensure your best images are the ones that make it into the study. No matter which method you use, when you press End Exam, you'll get a checklist summary so you can review everything before finalizing. SonoLystlive is all about giving you options. Whether you want a little help or a lot, it's here to make your day easier, more productive, and give you peace of mind knowing AI has your back.